Hello, everyone. RPG Kingdom Kid here, back with another live stream of Sekiro: Shadows Die Twice. First off, I want to apologize for being a little bit late. I was having some technical difficulties with OBS for a little bit, but it's all good now, so that's good. So, yay! It's all fine and dandy. So, how y'all doing today? I am doing great. I
learned a few things. I learned that the places that I'm going to, they're like places that's like, you probably shouldn't be going here yet. They're a little too tough for you. It's like, yeah, okay. And there's some places that's like, oh, wait, duh. There's some places I can go to that I was like, oh, I didn't really fully explore, like, that one place and another place. And you're probably wondering, what do you mean by that one place? Like, well, I'll explain. So there's the places that I've been to, but I didn't fully explore. Oh, excuse me. What else? That was just the same combo, but I won't. Anyway, guys, as y'all know, I live stream Saturdays and Sundays with the exceptions of days when I don't. For example, nothing will be coming up right now that I can think of that I won't be able to stream, but, so that's nice. I release videos every single day at 11 a.m. and 1 p.m. Central Standard Time. Currently, Fire Emblem Three Houses is still going on at the 11 a.m. slot. And Judge Eyes is going on at 1 p.m. However, that will take a little break on Monday, I think. Monday and Tuesday, it will be Kingdom Hearts Union Cross at the 1 p.m. slot because, I need to record more judgments, and B, I want to release these now because it's like, well, if I should do these now rather than, like, wait till Let's Play is done. So, even though I have a feeling we're very close to the end of the Black Eagles, story of Three Houses, so that's a plus, but yeah. I'm trying to think what else. I'm also live streaming Borderlands 3 on Sundays, and if you guys ever want to, like, you know, join with me, hey, I'm totally okay with that. Just, you know, be like in chat, be like, hey, can I join you? Like, sure. So yeah. All right. So without further ado, let's begin. Back into Sekiro: Shadows Die Twice, and then we'll go and get some shit. I did some stuff off screen. I got two more prosthetic tools. Shinobi prosthetic tools. I got the firecracker and I got, like, the feathers. So apparently the firecrackers were located in a, the firecrackers were located in a shop that was, like, right here. They also have a gourd seed, I believe, so I need to go back there once I get more money. Shoot, where would I want to go? And then the other one is right here. At the Harada Estate, I believe. Yeah, right here. You have to face a tough enemy in order to get it, so. Okay, where do I want to go first? Do I want to go here, or do I want to go back to the Ashina Castle? You know, let's go here. So yeah, instead of getting my shit kicked in all the time, maybe I can go kick some shit in now. So that'd be nice. I do like this game. This game is pretty fun. I just love how his head moves when I lock on. He's like, I Yeah, that was a good whatever Mekuro counter that was called. Assholes come from. Go away, go away. I want to check something else quickly here. Yeah, Ichimonji. There we go, that's... I heard that was a pretty good one. Yeah, apparently I never noticed that before. Thank you. But I'll say, I know there's at least one alive in here still. Big boy. All right, just get bored of me. Oh, gourd seed. Days Gone gets an update like every week. I mean, that guy don't die. Oh, hey there. Oh, you're someone that's sick.
You have the dragon rot.
Probably heal the dragon rot because are they under key items? Because I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, she's a faithful one. So I have 6.
Thank you.
step. Heavy coin purse, sweet. I'm not dealing with you. Sorry, who? Light coin purse, good. Saw me.
doesn't even have a thing over his head. That's bullshit. I'm not fighting him one-on-one like this. I'm gonna sneak attack that bitch. He just fucking killed himself. Well, okay then. That just made it easier for me. Stupid jackass. You probably saw that and they're like, what the fuck? Sweet pellet. I need to get some pellets. Oh yeah, those weird hat dudes. Know where I can hook up over there? Probably cure the dragon rot just so I can hear what the lady's gonna say. But I kinda wanna wait until the next one comes too, just to be like. Just so it's like, I feel like, oh, I cured the dragon rot, then like I die, and then the next one's like, ah, fuck, there it is. I guess that's all over here for now. For now, I'm sure we'll be able to come back here shortly for something. Have anything to say again, or are you all talked out? Okay, that's fine. Alright, let's go back to Ashina Castle. And here. So I forgot. Okay, I'll be honest, I was like, okay, you know, I'm pretty far in, I'm gonna watch other people play this game. And I watched Team Four Stars streams of this, and they're pretty like they've gone to places I haven't gone to, and I've gone to places they haven't really explored yet. But then again, I'm like, I'm part six, I want to say, of it? I don't know. Yeah, I remember there's like a... like, there's a place here that I didn't really explore yet. Ah,
Give me divine confetti, which is good too, because I'm going to need that. Probably go back to the main place so I can give her the gourd seed. I forgot that I had that. Purse. Alright, what's in here? A prayer bead. I don't know how many of those I have. I have three, so I need one more and then I'll get another health thing, which would be great. Heavy coin purse. Nice. Get the fuck out of here, fuck this shit, I'm out. I'm curious about something here. Let me get rid of that and... I am looking for... Bitch. Now, what did I replace that with? Oh yeah, divine confetti. That's not what I wanted, damn it. That's not the one I wanted, but oh well. Fuck you. Eel liver, a miraculous drug capable of banishing lightning, offered at the Ashina clan altar. Greatly reduces the amount of damage received from lightning attacks, as well as the shocks that abnormality lightning. It's a force of the gods. Eels, while small, are relatives of dragons. Even a god's force can be suppressed, though probably not for long. Ashina's letter. A note left by Ashina in the watchtower. Perhaps Emma knows his current whereabouts. Diana, Ashina Cascade has grown loud with the sound of scurrying. Tengu will see the rats, worry not. Hell.
Lady Emma, tell me, what has caused the state of this man?
The rejuvenating waters, that is what it is called.
Are you telling me that this is Ashina's secret weapon?
I am. Those who drink it cannot fully die. No, they become unable to die at all. The rejuvenating water, it also...
It springs from the dragon's blood, does it not?
Yes.
Lady Emma, I do not believe the dragon's blood is sacred. Not at all.
Not at all.
Interesting. Let's shovel back to the temple here. You can give her the gourd seed. So I'll have 7.
I'm glad you've come. There was a dragon rot back then.
Yeah. I have enough, but maybe with those two, like with the heavy coin purses I have, I might be able to buy that other gourd seed that this dude has over here, and then I can get another health increase, which would be great. Yeah, there he is, right there. I never noticed him before.
Care to purchase an offering?
No, you didn't have it? Who had the other gourd seed? Oh!
May the departed rest.
I know who does. He's at the temple here. Duh. So, you know that one guy that I saved from Ashina Castle? He actually made his way back to the temple place here, so... And he's the one that sells the gourd seed. Yeah, he's right there.
Hey there, friend. Still have some business with me?
You can also sell shit to him, too. I don't know what I'd sell, but... Yeah, he sells this, too. I might just take one. It is 2,000. But getting these memos would also be great, too. So I need a total of 3,000. And he has some heavy coin purses as well. And some light coin purses. The gourd seed might as well. I can always get these memos later.
Until next time.
Heals might be a little more important at this time.
I'm glad you.
8. Now I have 8 heals. let's go back to Ashina Castle. Ashina Dojo. Like, this seems like a nice place to like have a safe spot at, which is really good.
I have to go through the bullshit of those guys. Excuse me, having to
Alright, what boss is waiting for me here? Alrighty then, this is going off to a great start. Fantastic! I don't think there's a skill I want to acquire yet anyway. Might as well just get this just so I have it. That'd be nice. Ah, prosthetic follow-up attack. Special sword attacks can be performed merely after using prosthetic tools. Prosthetic tool right after foul attack. Is that a... What skill did I just get? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna read that one again. Scroll of an old battle. Ghosts once lurked the lands of Ashina. The ghost lightning was of the fountainhead gods, unstoppable by normal means. Avoid ground, reverse the lightning. Ride the lightnings, motherfucker. Bang, 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 bang. Bombinous. Ah, lightning reversal. If one is standing on the ground, through lightning surges through them, making movement impossible.
But if one is struck while in the air, the lightning can be dispelled from the body and sent to an enemy instead. L1 while hit by lightning in air, charge R1 before landing, lightning reversal. Alright. Oh, there's a thing here too. Ah, fuck. Not what I wanted. Oh, hey, people were over there.
How is Grandfather?
Lord Ishinis. It's a wonder he is still with us. A miracle.
Is that so?
Hey, you cut off my hand.
Divine heir, I'll ask you once more. Accept me to your mortal oath.
I cannot do that, Lord Genichiro.
Lord Genichiro.
Your victory that day means nothing. He will risk his life to take me home. For he is my shinobi.
He is my shinobi, my ninja way.
My lord, I have come for you. This will only take a moment.
I'm a little stronger since last time we met.
For as long as you are alive, the dragon's blood can never be mine.
Face me.
Shinobi.
Face me.
I didn't think I'd see you again.
This is gonna be a big fight, dudes.
Let's do this.
Fuck!
I always forget that. One health down. This fight's good. This fight's good. This fight's really, really good. I'm enjoying the hell out of it. Oh, hey, I got unseen aid. Sweet.
It's a wonder he is still with us. A miracle.
Is that so?
Is that so?
Divine Heir, I'll ask you once more.
Face me.
Shinobi.
Yes, there we go. Run.
Finished it.
Yeah, boy.
And fuck you.
Yeah, boy.
Good fight, good fight. What was that, like my third attempt?
Impressive, Shinobi of the Divine Air. But you deserve better. Would you not answer to a different lord?
Heresy.
Heresy.
Heresy, you say? If it is for the sake of preserving Ashina. I will seize any manner of heretical strength. I will do any burden.
Look at this badass.
Lightning of Tomo.
Oh, fuck.
Do I live or do I die? Let's die. I don't want to waste that. I would rather try to get him to this phase when I have my one from the statue up. I almost had him that way.
Face me,
Shinobi.
Damn it.
Last big swing.
Ah, fuck you.
Way too close. God damn it all.
Power of the dragon's blood. Will you wait for any time to detain them? The glory of Ashina.
Yeah, that's how long it takes. Fuck.
The glory of Ashina. I can do this. I can kill him.
I got to his third phase, technically, I guess. Third health bar, we'll just say that. Losing all my shit. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
How is grandfather?
So, who's his grandfather?
Or face me.
Ishina, he said.
Thank you.
No one's doing that too early. Fuck, too late that time. One down.
Impressive, shinobi of the divine air. But you deserve better. Would you not answer to a different lord?
Heresy.
Heresy, you say? If it is for the sake of preserving Ashina. I will seize any man of heretical strength. I will do any burden. Behold the lightning of turmoil.
Thank you.
Face me.
Shinobi.
Face me.
Shinobi. I don't think
we Face me.
Shinobi, I didn't think I'd see you again. Impressive, Shinobi of the Divine Air. But you deserve better. Would you not answer to a different lord?
Heresy.
Heresy, you say? If it is for the sake of preserving Ashina. I will seize any manner of heretical strength. I will do any burden. Behold the lightning of Tomoe.
Thank you.
face me.
Shinobi. I don't think. Impressive, Shinobi of the Divine Air. But you deserve better. Would you not answer to a different lord?
Heresy.
You were victorious, I see.
Are you?
I mean you no harm. Shinobi of the Divine Lord Genichiro, is this the rejuvenating waters?
Ashina. This land is everything to me. For her sake, I will shed humanity itself.
Resurrection.
Yes. Indeed.
I've managed to fulfill my master's orders. I give you my thanks.
Who exactly do you serve?
Ishin Ashina. I am a doctor in the service of Lord Ishin.
Why were you ordered to help me?
Lord Ishin has no desire to use the power of the dragon's heritage. That is why he...
He tried to help Lord Kuro escape Ashina.
Correct.
The message I found in the well... That was your doing?
Also correct. My duties have concluded. But there's someone I think you'd like to see. Lord Kuro is downstairs. There's someone I think you'd like to see. Lord Kuro is downstairs.
For you, my lord.
Yes, you did well to come here.
Let us go. We must leave, Ashina.
Wolf, my blood. The blood of the dragon causes men to become undying. The same goes for you.
Yes, my lord.
I wished to save you. I'm sure that I would do the same thing given another chance. However, undying begets stagnation. The immortal oath, the rejuvenating waters, the dragon rot, they all corrupt men, to the point that they no longer live as men. I wish to sever the chains of stagnation bred by the dragon's heritage. Wolf, will you help me achieve this aim?
Thank you. I have come for you, my lord.
Yes.
But we must
live. Wolf. My... The same.
Yes, my...
I wish... I'm sure, however. Undying. The immortal. They all... I wish... Wolf.
Father, I cannot break the Iron Code. I cannot. To protect you, the divine heir, that was the duty my father entrusted to me.
How many times have you died and come back to life for my sake? 2, 3 times? Or perhaps a number so large that it cannot be counted?
As it was for the purpose of defending my lord, the number does not matter.
I do not wish to bind you to an eternity of undeath. Wolf, join me in my quest to sever the ties of immortality.
As you wish.
Thank you, loyal wolf. If we are seeking to sever the immortal ties, I know a good place to start. Wolf, look at this. It's an ancient record that was kept in Ashina Castle.
Sacred dragon tears from the divine realm.
Yes, it is my belief that with the dragon tears, it may be possible to sever the dragon's heritage.
But the divine realm? How do we...
I know. Wolf, that incense burner over there, it belonged to a person of interest. Take a look.
Is there something special about it?
I'm told that long ago, there was another divine heir living here in Ashina Castle. His name was Lord Takeru. This incense burner belonged to him.
Where is he now?
He died a long time ago, apparently. Wrapped in the aroma of the fountainhead, I returned to the divine realm. Those are supposedly the words he left behind.
You're saying the scent of the fountainhead is the key to reaching the divine realm?
That is my belief. Wolf, let us discover the truth together. Now, as to how we begin our search, I am certain some of Lord Takeru's books remain in this castle. Books that he collected in order to find the Divine Realm. I will search for them.
In addition to finding a way to reach the Divine Realm, might we also look into how we might sever the immortal ties?
A fine suggestion. Talk to Ishin. If anyone knows the answer, it is him. Wolf, come with me. Lord Ishin is not within this castle citadel. I'm told he is recuperating in one of these watchtowers. However, the path to his watchtower is closed. His health is a little...
How do I get in?
On the roof. There's a path patrolled by the Nightjar Ninja. It's intended for shinobi, but I imagine that won't be a problem for you.
I've heard the Nightjar use smoke signals as landmarks.
Yes. So if you follow their smoke signals, you should be able to reach Lord Ishin, and you can use this window to reach the roof. The Divine Heir. You saved him.
That has nothing to do with me.
It does. You have my thanks.
The shadow in your eyes. It's become a shade lighter.
What?
No matter. So, you need something? Then you shall.
Hey there, friend. Still have. Hey, friend. If you're going to Ashina Castle, be careful. They've got all kinds of strange ones in there now, and lots of them at that. I know the interior ministers are afraid of Ishinash. Tide might be turning. Until next time.
Thank you. And I have to find the... Where could it be?
Thank you.
Sorry about that, guys. I'm still on the phone with someone, so it's gonna be a while. But hey, good news is I beat that fucking guy, and sorry that's like I was wondering like what choice I made, but it didn't matter which choice I picked, so yay. So now I'm just gaining up money, more experience and such. How long do I have left? I have too much left, so just just kill this guy and well, guys, I think this will be a good spot to end the stream. So thank you all so much for watching this, guys. If you guys liked the stream, I'm sorry I wasn't really talkative for like the last hour or however long. But but anyway, guys, thank you. I'm glad we actually made some decent progress in this game. Now it's like, what the hell do I do next type thing. So we'll figure that out, I'm sure. But anyway, guys, like I said, thank you all so much for watching. Whether you watch live, the archived here on YouTube. Oh, I wonder if I could get up there. So. Hold on. That was embarrassing. But anyway, thank you all. I'll see you guys tomorrow for some Borderlands 3. Bye.